Hey, good afternoon, Facebook group. As always, hope you're doing well. You had a productive midweek Wednesday. It's later in the afternoon here. I just came back from a number of business appointments, a very full up day. I love these type of days where I can slot appointment after appointment and certainly meet with people, learn what's going on in their world, what's getting them excited for the new year, and see if there's a connect there with what I'm doing. So Chinese proverb, just going through my notes here. This was going to be quick as always. And boy, there's so much to learn out there. Elena Butkura, hope you're having a fantastic 2019, my friend. Here's our Chinese proverb. To know the road ahead, what should you do? From a famous Chinese proverb. And you know, the Chinese culture goes back thousands of years. So to know the road ahead, ask those who are coming back. To know the road ahead, ask those who are coming back. And I think that's very poignant for our business model. Unlike, generally speaking, when you are in a job situation where you are scared to express anything, to express perhaps to your boss that you don't know what's going on, there's no room for growth typically. Wow, you don't know that, you don't know this. In our industry, you are encouraged to fail. You are encouraged to fall. You are encouraged to get back up. Your upline, your senior partners, your team, your community is looking for answers. They're looking for questions from you to give you their answers, I should say. They're looking for those that are hungry to reach out to, their sponsor, to their upline leaders, people that have gone before them. And a lot of people in our industry, as I'm seeing, come into the industry knowing it all, thinking that their past, wherever they've worked, is going to serve them extremely well and lead them to the promised land. I can tell you from personal experience and from dealing with many human beings on this amazing journey of Nu Skin and network marketing that those that don't remain humble, those that don't take the time to work with those on their team, people that are willing to hear from you, support you, coach you, listen to your journey, listen to your pitfalls, do three-way calls together, do role-playing together, meet your prospects together. You get what I'm saying to you. That those are the ones that are going to succeed, that are humble enough and have humility to reach out to those that have been ahead of them. Hey, Keith. Hey, neighbor. Hope neighbor's doing well. How you doing, Keith? So I'll keep it at that. Again, Chinese proverb, to know the road ahead, ask those that are coming back. And it is very important to understand that our business vehicle, boy, is that absolutely the truth. That you are in a business vehicle that allows you to be vulnerable and share with those that have your best interest in mind. That's the key. Your best interest in mind to see you grow, to answer your questions, to see you succeed and reach whatever level you want with this company and with our financial, picture here. So keep in mind that there are people that have done what you are looking to do. So don't hesitate to reach out to him. Ionella, Happy New Year. Haven't heard from you in some time, my friend. Hope you're doing well. Don't be discouraged, unlike sort of out there in the world where you're scared to show that you don't understand, in danger of someone else taking your position or feeling silly or not looking good in front of your boss. That whole concept is reversed in this business vehicle. That's why it's such a learning process. We want to see vulnerability. We want to see people that are hungry, that are asking questions. I long for those of you, and you know who you are, that are calling me, reaching out to me as I'm doing with my upline on a daily and weekly basis, asking, seeing how we can strategize, see how we can do this differently, how we can maybe call them differently, how we can demo differently, whatever the case may be in the business. But people that are thirsting for answers to their questions and are reaching up to those that are coming back, as a Chinese proverb says. So, hope you got some value from that. No matter where you're going and wherever you want to go, make sure you're talking to those people that are coming back along from that same road, because they have gone through the ups and downs, through the struggles. they've had the pain, they've had the journey ahead of them where you want to go. Use that experience, lean on them, lean on their experience and on their stories and on all that they can provide to give you a helping hand to help you along on this journey of network marketing. God bless. Hope you guys have a phenomenal Wednesday evening, and we will connect with you real soon. Bye-bye.